Girls can't play football. How many times have you heard this phrase in your life? Probably like 100 times. We are so tired of this boring phrase. We boys don't like to lose and admit that someone's better than us. Especially if that someone is a girl. Especially if she plays football better than you. Football is a sacred of all guys. The girl who is playing football better than you is an endless source of pain. How that happened? If she plays football better than me, what I'm gonna be better at? I ask myself. Today we're going to meet this very girl. Her name is Ariana Dos Santos. Ariana, welcome to Inside Football. So we are getting back to our next best rubric, which has a very cool and unusual guest. This is a 9-year-old Ariana Dos Santos, who we already called a football monster. Guys, what is she doing? You must see this. Ronaldinho in skirt, no more, no less. Are you already afraid to play against her? Just confess, what if she will not mag you? Okay, we're just messing around. Ariana shook out the world recently and she already become a celebrity. We would even say a little football influencer and a motivator. The girl is truly impressive and inspired on hard work. 176,000 followers all around the world subscribed on her Instagram account. And we advise each one of you to become her follower. The link is in the description below. When you see how the girl's working, you want to get up off couch and do a little football workout. Ariana was born in the USA, in Kansas City. Her parents are American Holly Dos Santos and Brazilian David Dos Santos. The girl started kicking the ball since she was 2, and in 3-year-old age, her father started to call her Neymar. The first football club in her career was local Kansas City, and it went wild. Videos with her insane tricks started to get millions of views, and the girl became an internet star. It's interesting that Kansas City included Ariana into their Hall of Fame, but the girl herself doesn't play for the city anymore. Her family moved from the state of Missouri to Florida, and now Ariana is the player of Florida Premier FC, and her coach is the USA national team ex-forward Eddie Johnson. We have to say that this girl lives a very bright life. And you don't know how bright it is. I would love to live that life. Fact number 1. Ariana had been to Barcelona by invitation of the Barca women team's ex-footballer Andressa Alves. Catalan even here work for transfer? Has anybody seen Leo Messi's comments under Ariana's post? Okay, moving on. Fact number 2. Ariana saw and talked to her idol, Neymar, and spoke with other Brazilian football team stars. Fact number 3. She also hung out with one of the best women footballers in the history of number 1 game, the Brazilian Marta. It's definitely not bad for such a young girl, but that's not the most important. Fact number 4. Ariana already played in one team with Ronaldinho in a charity match. An invitation on the match wrote the wizard himself. Oh dear God! 12,000 people watched her playing, and among Ronnie on the field, there were Denilson, Zé Roberto and Lucio. It was a dream, said Ariana after this match. Ronaldinho told me that when I grow up, I'm gonna be better than him. And we believe him. The girl understands what she wants now. I want to change people's opinion about women football. I want to make people forget about their business just to watch me play in football. That's what people did when Ronaldinho played for Barcelona. Ariana Dos Santos's big dreams can become real. We wish her all the best. And now we are leaving you with Ariana's insane tricks and goals. Thanks God, there are a lot of them. Watch. Inspire and feel sorry for the guys she overplays. what? Did you like Ariana Dos Santos? Impressed? If yes, press like. Also, press like if you enjoyed the work of our team. We are working for your likes. Inside football, we watch football from a different angle. Watch proposed videos, subscribe, ring the bell, and of course, love football. Bye-bye!